And so, my dear friends, let us realize this. Let us get out of this deplorable modern habit which seems to have possessed the Christian church and which makes the ordinary church member think that he or she can do nothing at all, that they've just got to sit back in crowds in large meetings and that some two or three people are going to do everything. No, no. The teaching of the Bible is the exact opposite. It may be you that God's going to use. You're an unknown church member. It doesn't matter. In the hands of God, you may be the channel.